What's up YouTube, it's cmac2099. This video is going to be on how to update your iPhone 3G, iPhone 3GS and iPhone 4 to a custom 4.2.1 firmware, preserving your baseband so that you are easily able to unlock your iDevices. Now, what we need is an iPhone 3G, 3GS or iPhone 4 that should be running anything lower than 4.2.1. It could be 3.1, 3.1.2, 4.0, 4.0.2, anything that is lower than 4.2.1. And if it's running on that, you can easily follow this video and upgrade your devices, and then you'll be able to unlock as well. Now, we'll be using Red Snow to put our devices in DFU mode. We will see as we proceed. Now, in my hand right now is an iPhone 3GS that I believe is running on 3.1.3 and the baseband is 5.12.01. Now, when I update my iPhone 3GS to custom 4.2.1, that is already activated. You do not need a SIM card to activate. You do not need an official SIM card to activate it. So the procedure is very simple. All you need is the official iOS 4.2.1 and the custom firmware file. All these download links will be in the description. Go ahead and download it from there. Red Snow, as I said earlier, will be used just to put our devices in DFU mode. So let's go ahead and open up Red Snow. Alright, before opening up, I'm just going to make some changes. I'm using a Windows Vista. I'll go ahead and right click on Red Snow. This is a Red Snow 0.9.6 beta 6. I'll go to Properties and I'll go to Compatibility tab. I'll check mark the top option and I'll choose Windows 98 or Windows ME, and I'll check mark the bottom option that says run this program as administrator. Apply, OK, and I'm all done. Now open Red Snow. Allow. Now here, browse. You will browse the official iOS 4.2.1 firmware that is right here. Here it is. I'll give you the download links in the description so you can download it from there. This is the official, or you can say the stock 4.2.1 firmware. I have an iPhone 3GS, so I'll be using this. It doesn't matter if it's a new bootrom or an old bootrom. This is all going to be an untethered custom 4.2.1. This is a new bootrom, so I'll press yes. Okay, now press next. Alright, so these are all my options, but just ignore all of these options because you'll be using Red Snow just to put your device in DFU mode, as I said earlier. Just enter Pwned DFU mode right now. That's the thing that you're going to check. Press next, and now you'll be asked to turn off your iPhone, and that's what I'm doing. We all know how to use Red Snow by now. So my iPhone is totally off, and I'm going to press next. Next obviously is DFU mode. Power button for 3 seconds, then home and power together for 10 seconds, then release the power, but keep on holding home for another 10 seconds, okay? So press next. So I'm holding the power. 2, 1. Now power and hold together for approximately 10 seconds. Now I'm gonna let go of the power, but I will be holding the home button for another 10 seconds till it says exploiting with lime rain, and that's it. I'm all ready. Now it says your device should now be in Pwned DFU mode and the screen should be black, and that is black. And in this mode, it should accept custom IPSW from iTunes. So basically it's saying now you're ready to proceed on with the custom firmware file. So I'm going to press finish there, and I'm going to open my iTunes. Double click on iTunes. Since it's in DFU mode, so automatically iTunes is going to pop up this message. Press OK. Now, the same exact procedure that I'm doing, I'm giving you a demo. The same exact procedure is going to be followed on Mac. But at this point, if you're on a Mac, you will press Option key plus Restore button. But since I'm on Windows, so I'll be pressing Shift. I'll be holding down Shift key plus Restore button. And now, here I will be putting up that custom firmware file, the 4.2.1 custom firmware file. Okay, so I have an iPhone 3GS with me, and yep, that's the one. Double click on it, and that's it. So what it's going to do is it's going to extract the software, prepare my iPhone 3GS to update, and it will not touch my baseband. My baseband, after updating to custom 4.2.1, will remain 512.01. So all I have to do is just simply go and open Cydia and install Ultra Snow, and I'll be unlocked. And that's about it. And this whole process is untethered, if you guys are wondering. So I'm just going to wait till the restoring process starts. Okay. The whole process should take approximately 10 minutes. I'm going to give it a pause, and when it's completely done, I'll be right back. Okay, as you can see that, there we go. Starting up. All right, so I'm just going to pause the video now. I'll be right back when the whole process is finished. All right guys, it has been completely restored to a custom 4.2.1, and as I said in the video description before, that this custom 4.2.1 is an untethered jailbreak, and this is going to be a hack-activated version. You do not need a SIM card or official SIM to open up your iPhone in normal mode. I'm just going to show it to you. I don't have any SIM in this iPhone, and when iTunes recognize my iPhone, it's going to open up automatically. We don't need to activate, and here it is. The proof is here. Let's see, and go to our settings, dismiss. This dismiss settings always appear when you restore up into a newer version, and here is Cydia. Okay, and let's go to settings, general, about. Now here we are, focus 4.2.1, and the baseband remained the same. That is 512.01. Here we go, and this 512.01 can easily be unlocked by installing Ultra Snow from Cydia. Okay, I'm busy. Developer done. Go to manage sources. Obviously there are no sources. Alright. I will have to reboot it. But anyways, just simply reboot the iPhone, install Ultra Snow from Cydia, and you'll be fully unlocked. So basically that's how you update your iPhone 3G, iPhone 3GS, or iPhone 4 to a custom 4.2.1 untethered jailbreak. And that's about it. Please make sure to read the description. Anything that you don't understand will definitely be written in the written form in the description. So please, writing before writing the comments, do read the description. I'll be more than happy to help you out. Any questions, forward it to me. Thank you very much, and please don't forget to subscribe.